If you want to free up cloud capacity without losing any saved games, you can always copy saved game files to another directory locally. You can find them by clicking the Open Saved Games folder button. To free up cloud capacity, select multiple saved games and delete them.